Kansas was my fourth, I think my fourth visit. And I knew when I left that campus that that's where I wanted to be. But I felt like I owed it to that last coach to at least show up and give it an opportunity. But I knew, I knew I had 30 home visits, 30 home visits, my senior year. Yeah. And me and my dad, my family broke it down to like 10. And then from there we selected five, to go visit the school. And then yeah, it was a crazy time. But I remember back then I kind of wanted to get it over with early. I wanted to go into my senior year like kind of free of that. So I committed early to Kansas so I could do that.